Sometimes I think about how different things could be if that wave had just struck in the middle of the night.
If a man murders a child, we sentence him to death. But when God kills 46 children, we are told to praise him.
She's beautiful.
Who?
Your mother. There's something very romantic about her.
I just don't know if she would be like this if I would have died instead of my brother.
You and your best friend were dead for 3 hours, and then you come back to life? You don't think that's worth talking about?
When we left Leo's house, somebody said that this is a sign from God, that Leo's the messenger.
People are acting differently, and Father Douglas says it's because of me. Because people think I'm special.
Sometimes it does feel like God has abandoned this place. If we only had a sign, just the tiniest glimpse that he still cares.
Is this some sort of game you're playing to prove how clever you are, Leo? The people are confused. They need something to believe in now. You listen to me!
I cannot do this alone.
You spoke with Leo. Could this be a sign from God?
I don't really know.